Yo, what is up everyone, MRH here with another video on, you guessed it, Beach Town. This is this is just going to be the basic classic. Oh no, I've got arcade mode actually, I'll do arcade mode. I was going to do that. I recorded maybe half a minute in that, then realised it was not very good for just a single person. So, I'm just going to do this. I'm also going to put timed on. Wait, no I'm not, never mind. I don't know what objective is this, or, let's go. Same as classic, but includes power-ups and has a boss. Alright, sweet, I'll take it. I do need a little revive, thank you very much. So, when I was editing the last videos, I actually found out that you can hear my mouse clicky-click. See? Don't know if you actually heard that, to be honest, but still. Here's an M9. I already have the M9. I've got the Beretta. It's no M92F, but it is still a good gun. I'm gonna let that one get in, because she is a power-up person, woman. I'm gonna go for diving board. What doesn't kill me? I mean, I've got quite a 5 enemy. Whee! 360. Ah, downed. Wait, I'm just gonna restart that actually. And let's go. That is the quickest restart ever. Wait, old school zombies, no changes. I don't mean that. Hang on. Bear with me. Okay, there we go. Arcade mode. Okay. Let's see about getting the power back on. Wow, bet you that did the video in. I bet the video was a bit laggy there. Oh, there's knifing actually. And this, I'm not gonna waste my ammo. And I'm not gonna waste my points, because that would be stupid. Give me it. Oh, it's F. E, even. Idiot! Yeah, I've changed my controls. It's E to ease the action button, and F is to change weapons. So, you know. Oh, sweet! I'll take it. Man, that was fun. I also do a thing on... Wait, what happens if I do this then? Oh, it's by ammo. Oh, that's stupid. I also do a regular zombies, like classic zombies in this. Without the UGX power-ups and everything. So, you know. I'm gonna shoot him 4 times and knife him. I don't know how powerful this gun is. Alright, well that's enough. So I'll do 4 and then knife. Because as I said, I don't know how powerful this gun is. Knife. Knife. Oh yeah, you play as the Marines in this, in case you don't know. Oh, damn it! God damn it! I suck. Yeah, I don't know how I went down there, to be honest. I've been rolling. I don't even care about your power-up, you can die. You can die, friend. How did you not buy there? Cost 1500! What? That's crazy. Kill this on me. Oh, I'm done round 2. I suck. Man, I'm bleeding on me. Jesus. What's it gonna cost next time then? 3000? I don't know. Screw it. Let's go. I didn't even go down there. Knife. Oh, you don't care, do you? Okay, cool. Get up. Zomods Resorts. That's where I got it from, in case you don't know. Also, go check out my other videos in this. I've got Sharpshooter, I've got Gun Game. It's fun game modes. You're a special one. And then I was over here. I don't know. I'm gonna start back from the mic a bit, actually. Just in case it's too close. Man, listen to them scream. Yeah, oh, I've got no ammo left. Get more ammo. I don't really care about the points, I'm just gonna kill. It's funny, I went the entire of a gun game without getting downed once. Ah. Oh, sentry gun. Interesting. Well, oh, double points. Gimme. Points multiplier. That's pretty cool, you can get a sentry gun and everything. And that's ammo gun. No, I have no idea what I just said there. Right. So, double tap is down there. That way. And up that way is the power and juggernaut, so I'm going to go this way. Because they are the two most important things in this game. I just ran into a wall. I've got no money. Not enough money, anyway. Hey, zombies, come here. But I'm going to go get a gun. There's a gun down here. I don't remember what gun it is, though. Gun. It is. I'll take it. It's pretty much the M14 of this. What the hell was that? What the hell was that? Why did something just blow up? Getting me worried. I'll take it. I missed again. There we go. Headshot galore. Yeah, I know it's a waste of points getting him in the head, but, you know, knifing gets more, but it also reduces his chance to die. I say that and I just realised that I've got invulnerability, so whatever. I'm done. So, if I did it right, and I'm not stupid, which I might be stupid. Oh no, wait, I need to go put the power on first. Damn it. Juggernog is just around there. So I need to go put the power on. Hey, it's noisy. I might get that actually when I get enough points. I can't go there now. Nope, damn it. Right, okay. Power's in that big bit in there. And to get in there, how'd I get in there? What's the easiest way to get there? Could go that way, I think. I can go this way, maybe. Yeah, no. Yeah? Maybe. Yeah, I can go that way. Sweet. Alright. I'm gonna open this when I get enough money. I don't have enough money. Also, this video might get cut short depending on how long I record for. Although, I doubt I'm gonna last the amount of time that I have left, because I'm working at 5, and it's now 5 to 4. So, you know, only takes me about, like, 7 minutes, 8 minutes. What the fuck am I there? It only takes me about 7 or 8 minutes. What is going on here? To get into work, so that's not that bad. Ah, the box is right there. I didn't even see that. I'm gonna use it. Die, you son of a bitch! That's you told. Oh yes! Get a Nikki! Love it. Let's be sorted for the rest of the game. Shut up. Silence! Young one. Right. So. Wait, why was I going all weird in this place in here? I was like sliding about the place. It's not doing it anymore. Oh well. Run away! I'm gonna train here. Just get some points up. Be quiet. Won't really get a lot of points. I mean, it's only run 5, but still. Get more than that'll get just popping them off in the head, you know? Going like, boop! Excuse me. Oh, don't lag, please. Right. There's a zombie up there. I just saw its foot face through the floor. The floor. Oh no, they're all behind me. Oh no. See, I've got this weird thing with the mic that I need to sit like right up close to it, but I know I don't because it's a good damn mic and I don't need to like sit with my mouth right at the thing. So I'm trying to sit back and not sit so close. Oops, I did not mean that. Don't kill any of those zombies, please. You're going to kill someone, won't you? Didn't see you there. And unload. Still hungry? I still love doing that. One of my favourite things to do is just line him up and knock him down. Stop. See if there's one behind me there, I'd have been dead. And I'd have been annoyed. Oh, I don't know why I did that. Can you not, please, and thanks. It's a good thing I like playing with keyboard and mouse, because this game... Oh no! Bollocks! Because this game doesn't have, thingy. Doesn't have controller... What the hell am I trying to say? Controller support. There we go. Oh, this is going to be expensive, isn't it? How much is it? 3,000! That's mental! Just go, like, just berserk on them. It's like, ah, Rambo! Right. So I need to just get around there. That shouldn't be so hard. Right, I need the quick revive, please and thanks. See, if quick revive is 3,000 in the third use, how much is Juggernaut going to be? Right, is that going to go away now? Huh, I think there's one behind me. Nope, there's not. I don't know. I think it's finished. Oh, you can't shoot through that? That sucks. Wasted a lot of ammo there. See, this is not the best gun to be using right now. Yes, remember, recycle. So happened to these zombies, they got recycled. The bodies didn't go to waste. They're gonna go to waste once I'm done with them, but, you know. I wonder if I can do it here. Bit of a risky place, because, I mean, they come from everywhere. Ooh, see what I mean? Don't hit me. Oh, that's close. Uh-oh. Go in here. Wrong button. Stop sliding, please. Oh, what the... Oh my god! I can't. What is going on? Why do I keep sliding? See what I mean? I don't know how I got out of that life, to be honest. Right, I don't want anyone in front of me right now. what did it drop? I don't know. Right. Give me that, that's helpful. Yeah, that also gives you double tap, which is kind of something that I forgot. Alright, let's go this way now. Ah, that's a wall, dumbass. Let's go this way now. I went the wrong way, no. There we go. Oh, I didn't go the wrong way. I couldn't go around that way. No, I could have gone around that way. I'm stupid. Never mind. I've got an indent in my wrist where my desk is like, where my wrist is like leaning on my desk. It's a mosquito. Can't shoot him. Shh. Oh wait, the power's in here. Dumbass. Stop it. I keep running into walls and it's really annoying. Turn it on. Come on. Right, let's go. Run. Right, okay. Upstairs. Oh, where's the little bit I was camping out in last time? It's in here. Go. See if I just activate sticky keys. Oh, that cost 2,000. That would be kind of annoying. Yeah, I'm going to go out here and then zip line to somewhere. Cause this is a pretty solid place to hold out, as I found out last time. See, I don't want to waste ammo on this thing, but I'm also, I don't want to not use it. Uh-oh, I think there's one behind me. No, there's not. Oh, sausage. Oh, run! Yes! What am I? Wait, what's at the top? I want to check. Ah, screw it, okay. I'm good. I was going to say I want to check it, but I don't at the same time. That's not ladders. Or it is, but it's not usable ladders anyway. Crane needs more power. Damn it. What does a crane do? Pack-a-punch! Interesting. Oh, tell me I can get out of here. Oh, I can. Okay, good. I will be doing that, in fact, then. Yes, I found the pack-a-punch. Oh. I also lost all my ammo while I was doing it. Right. Okay, good. I've got enough for jug. I'm going to go get jug. Right, we're over there. Yeah, there is. Okay. Need to go over that way, then. I was curious. Why are you just standing there? Okay. Well, won't we go that way, I suppose. this way. This way, then down. No. Excuse me. Just ignore me. Right, I was going to go through there, but I won't have enough points to get Jogger to do that, so I'm just going to do it the long way. Whee! Right, this way. The chair. I've already come in here. Just go this way. Right. So I'm going to get Jog, and then I'm going to activate the crane thing, put power to it. And we should be good. Juggernog, here I come. I've got a coaster. Placement, like a mat on my desk that's Juggernog. It's pretty sweet. Got it from a site called Cafe Press. It's a top site. There's like awesome, like sort of not collectible stuff, but well, I mean, there's collectibles on it, but there's also like miscellaneous stuff that you can get with like stuff to do with your games and stuff. I don't know how many times I just said stuff there, but point is, it's an awesome site. You should go on it. That thing right there, that gives us power to the crane. I've only seen two. Come on, do it. Do it. Did I do it already? I might have done that already. Oh, I haven't opened that area. I need to go over there. Don't have enough money. Damn it! I might stay up here because this is a pretty top place to camp as well. You the last one? You're not the last one. I could do a max ammo. That'd be cool. What's the max ammo equivalent on this? I don't know. I don't know if there is one actually. Where's the last one at? Oh, okay, this is more than just one. Fair enough. Get back in the dirt. Alright, how many more are there? Come on. I shot you in the head as you died. Is that the ultimate F you? Oh, no. What? Get them to the box. Go. Don't you slide me about in here, you piece of shit. Come on. Come on. Now yes. Now you are talking. That's a boss zombie. And it's not happy. Run away, mate. Oh, sausage. Ah! Actually, I'm not really bothered, I've got good guns. Do with the speed coat on him, actually. Actually, I'm gonna go use that fire sale if I can get to it in time without dying. Because I'm not a huge fan of having an assault rifle without. Without a speed cola, because I just don't like it. Right. There's a power up thing down there. Run away! I'm gonna turn around and shred them all down. Oh, yes, that's exactly what I wanted. Yeah, window. So I think of you. okay, cool. All I need to do now is just go to that side, open the things, and possibly get that over. Don't know how many it takes. I mean, I think I've only seen two or three. I'll have a look down here, actually, in case there's one down here. There's a possibility there's one down here. Get some extra points. You need a boat and supplies before you can leave the island? I bet you that's what you collect all the wood for. The wood here, you can collect the wood. Double tap root beer, I don't want that. Oh yeah, anyway. But maybe not at all. Well, no, yeah, I could get it. Because double tap is like the last thing I would get, if anything, if at all, even. So like, what I usually get is obviously Juggernaut, Quick Revive, Speed Cola, and then if it's either double tap or Mule Kick, I'll get Mule Kick, but if there's no Mule Kick, I'll just get double tap, obviously. So yeah. That's what I do. Wait, is that another one you can pick up? That is, good. I'm gonna look about for them. That sounds pretty cool. That's not anything you can pick up. Scorpion. I didn't do anything. Damn it. Zombie, tell me where the other one is. Hi. Why is that not open yet? Oh, because the door's not open. Oh, balls! I got stuck. Oh. Nah. Where's the last one then? Stop. There's one. I'm not gonna go that way. I'm gonna go down this way. Right. I don't remember where it is. It's actually bugging me. If there is three, there may not even be three. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. Crouch. I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. God damn it. I'm like seriously stuck right now. Fucking. Is this really how the video ends? Well, I'm gonna get downed. So if I get downed, then I'll probably get out. Unless they can't hit me when I'm in here. No, they can hit me. Damn it. They can hit me and I can't even get out. Fantastic. I'll stand, damn it. Knife. See if they come from behind me, I'm screwed. Because I can't shoot anywhere over there. Man, this is not fun. Sweet. There's another map I wanted to try and get. Can you hit me? Oh, that was close. Hey, buddy. Uh-oh. This is not good. I don't want to go down, but I'm not getting out. I'm going to blow myself out. Oh! Almost got out there, I think. Or maybe it was just... Uh-oh. I didn't mean to reload there. Stop it. Oh! I'm down. Right. Well, I'm out at least. That works. Could be a lot worse things going on. Right, run to Juggernaut now. Juggernaut tonight. I think I'm actually at the bit for Juggernaut already. Sweet. Run. Oh no, this is Speed Cola up here. Damn it. Juggernaut's at the other side. Idiot. Aha, I outsmarted you. Alright, that was kinda annoying. Get downed. What kind of bullshit is that? Right. Oh, look at that. Yeah, no, the guy says that's just a joke. It's not actually been to be taken seriously. So, you know. Damn it. Rip. Rip, second chance. Alright, run. Go. I'm going to do some more of these maps, because these maps are fun. Gonna need some guns. How much is this going to be? Tell me this is not going to be like 5,000 to 4,500 or something. That'd kind of suck. Oh, moment of truth. Oh, that's cool. Sweet. Maybe it's only second chance that goes up then. Okay, so... They can all die. Wow, it's more well done. Where's speed call? I'm gonna get speed call next because of this thing. Right, you're activated. Well, I can see enemy. Where else could one be? Really confused. Maybe there's... Oh, I think there's actually one up there. Hang on. Ah! There it is. No, it's not. Yeah, it is. Hey, you get done fast. Can you stop, please? Thank you. Is that it? Still not it. It's one of the cranes. This crane's moving. What's that crane gonna do? I wonder. Don't really know. Look at them going across. They're going across in like their heads. Right. So this crane's doing something. I don't know if it's just going around in circles or... Ah, there's a bit of wood there. I didn't even see that. Right. Well, I've got no ammo on this. What's this? What's like a DSR or something? Barrett 50 cal. Nah. Any guns in there? I think there might be a few guns in there. Right. Well, now I really do not have a clue where the last one is. Yeah, heard this first time. Oh, maybe it's up there, but he's up there or some shit. Nah, I don't know. Right, I'm gonna try and find it. That's my goal. Activate Juggernog. Juggernog. Activate the Pack-a-Punch. This could be, get a bit hectic up here. So if it does, I'm just gonna jump off. Especially the fact that I've got this thing. It takes like 3 years to reload. Reload! Go, 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 go. Hurry up, hurry up. Hope this one gives me like, thingy. Nah, it's double points. Oh. Oh, thank fuck. That's what I was wanting. Oh no, don't kill me. That was close. Can I move you? Oh no, get off. Damn it, that was lucky. Nah, I'm gonna let them get in here. Don't you kill them! Oh, you killed it. Ah, it's not anything important anyway. Okay, wow, I've got 10,000 points. That was just a lot of points I just got in that space of time. Hope that thing can't kill me. That would kind of suck. What's that? Double points. Excuse me. Ah, oh, that was the last one. God damn it. Where are you? You're in 10, aren't you? Winchester. Is that shotgun? Sounds fun. Right, damn it, it's bugging me. I don't know where the last one is for Pack Punch. Nothing in here, nothing in here. Wait a second, I really need a gun. Juggernaut's over there. What is that? I don't know. Let's go. This is literally, I've got this one, like, box of ammo left and then I'm done. I think for the gun game, I got up to around... I don't know. It's a really reasonable high rate. Come on, hurry up. Jeez. I'll take it. Better than nothing. Which is what that AK was. What the hell? Okay. I'll figure that out later. What? I thought I had the Uzi equipped. The Uzi. Who calls it a Uzi? Idiot. It's kind of a lot of zombies. Ow! Don't hit me, please. Kind of mean. Don't do it! Don't do it! Run away! Ooh, that was close. Get out of there with the skin of my teeth. Their teeth, actually. Because it's not me that's trying to bite them, it's them that's trying to bite me. Actually, they don't even bite you in this, they just smack you. So they give you a clock in the head. So you're activated. You're about to be mine. You're a scorpion. So this thing's out of the worst of weapons. Okay. Oh no! Ooh, can't go that way! Jesus. Why can I not use that? Wait, is that not done? Or maybe it's just... I don't know, I'm really confused. Man, my mouse is like all wet right now with sweat, because I'm like, kind of freaking out right now. Can't get in there. Can't get that over. I want that right there. Can I just jump across and get it? Is that too easy? Give me another one. I'll take it. I like this. It's a good gun. MP5. Marshall 9 pistol. Piffle. It's a piffle. Me and my dumb jokes. Right, let's go. Oh, what's in there? Is there anything important in here? Screw it, let's check it. It's an MP5. Nothing else, nothing else. Can't go on top of the table. It's a chair. Cool, nothing in here. That was a waste of 1,000 points. Nothing in there. Table's an AK-74U, and that's about it. Wow, that's a lot of zombies. I had no clue that amount was there. I want to leave one. Don't want to kill them all right now. Alright, I think that's 2 left. Hey, don't die from this grenade, please. Did I just fall through the ground? Nah, I killed her. Damn it. I didn't want to do that. I haven't been this way, so I'll go this way. I mean, I have been over here, obviously, but I mean, I haven't opened that yet. Oh, please tell me that thing's in here. I want to pack a bunch of weapon, dammit. Right, it's not in here. That sucks. You, dammit. Don't die from this, please. Qualify. Bollocks! Shit. Right. Alright, I'm gonna not go up this way, because I can't fucking go that way. Right. Dammit, this is really annoying me. I don't know where I'm going. Alright, I'm gonna run over to the place again. This, like, big main area. I'm running with the MP5. Good. Hold on, this is maybe a bad idea doing this. Run! Do it. What was that? I said something there, but I don't know what it said. I can't be bothered to go back and check. Well, it's not that I can't be bothered, I just don't want to die. Oh no. Issues! Run! Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm not going that way then, I guess. There's nothing in there to activate anything with. Nothing over there. Right, I need to leave one in the end of this round. Ah! Just kind of freaked out a bit there. Oh, this could be bad. No, it's okay. Woo. Right, this way, this way, this way. Come on. Line up, people. Man, they spawn a lot less things in this than they do in gun game. Oh, don't spawn there, please. I'm running that way. So just don't do that. What's this one gonna drop? Oh, it's something good. That's good. Oh, run. You mentalist. Okay. That works. Very well. Need the last one? No, so kill you then. Kill you. You're not the last one, but I'm gonna try and make one of you a crawler. Holy shit. Think came out of nowhere. Right. I think there are some of the last ones. Nothing around here that I can do. Nope. Hey, don't suck on there, please. Alright, let me see, let me see. You wonder why I'm running so fast, I've got quick foot. Right. Nothing around here. I'm gonna take this, actually. 2,000! Jesus. Don't know why I just knifed, didn't mean to. Right. Nothing around here. Don't know why I can't use this thing. It's not letting me use it. Kind of annoying. I want to use it. Alright, so you're obviously activated. Can't jump through the window. I was about to try and jump through the window. That would have been a bad idea. Don't kill me, please. Sam yourself. Right, I'm going to go up the top and see if there's anything that I can do up there to do with the pack punch. Mini Uzi. G36C. G36C is a good gun. Love that gun. Right, nothing around there. See, I'm just not seeing anything to do it with. I'm looking for one of those little box things that was on the ground that you can activate. I think it costs like 200. Oh, I'm done. Are you being serious? Fucking idiot. Right, zombies, be chill. Well, I'm stupid. So all you need to do is activate 2 of them, then hit that. Can you hurry up? You're in position. Good. Well, this isn't a time thing, and I can just like do it. Oh my god, see if I go down there, I'm going to be so pissed off. Go. That was not the right button I just hit. Wait, I'm killing you right now. Run! Go, 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 go. Hurry up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come here. Back, watch it. That was arms pressing. Pressing. Go, go, take it. Mine placer. Mine placer. You mean serious? This actually... Oh my god. That is awesome. It's lovely. That's cool. Right. Nothing here. Good. Because I'm going this way. This is cool. Hey, guess what? Oh, get away from me. No! Oh, that was close. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. Locked, stocked, and two smoking barrels. God damn it, that's frustrating as hell. No! I died. I died because I'm an idiot and I jumped down after I'd been hit. Well, that sucks. Lucky 13, yeah? Time is it? That's alright. Still got like half an hour. God damn it, that was frustrating. Well, I suppose if you like this video and if you want more, then like the video and comment down below saying if you want more. And again, as I said last video, if you've got another really awesome map pack that you want to see, then tell me, comment down below, send a link, whatever. I'll find it, I'll download it, I'll play it, and I'll put it up on YouTube for you to watch if you want. And subscribe to see updates on my videos, check out my other videos, and by you subscribing, that means I know I'm doing a good thing. I'm doing something right, I mean, not doing a good thing. So that'd be awesome. And as always, see you next video. Goodbye.